intel saved on a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you? Hey, look. There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay. First we find the data. Then we'll take shelter there.
So this painting you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay. We find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee. Jesus. What are these nasty-looking things?
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon. The hatch, well, isn't pretty.
I'm so glad I was immune to that shit over here. This little thing is chock full of data on me, huh? Two left. You better hurry before I freeze my ass off. Come on. Found another one. Doesn't look broken. Okay, one more to go. Then you'll be a real pain in the ass to find. Gotcha. Is that it for the data chips?
Yeah, thanks for the help. Now let's get out of this cold. can't help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is that BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... like we got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.